It's May 19th, and we're in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. And right now, we're really hungry, so we're gonna do a ramen noodle taste test.
So all this ramen that we just got from the Vinmart right across the street, courtesies to them, they're different flavors. We just grab them off the shelves, and hopefully they're somewhat Vietnamese style. And then also, we're gonna try Lay's chips, but they're sushi flavored. And then after, we're gonna do a blindfolded taste test to see if we remember the foods that we tried with our eyes open. So we have our four bowls here of ramen-ish noodles, and we're gonna try one, and then we're gonna pass it on to the next person. Mm-hmm. So I'm trying, it's called Dun Ria Qua, and it looks like noodles, like vermicelli with crab soup. So it's crab ramen.
Okay, so I'm trying
Min
food.
Sarong.
I don't know if that's a B.
Swang, and this is, it doesn't have any English. But it says cook happiness, so hopefully it's good.
And then mine is Bo Thit Gay, and it's inside rice.
Instant
rice noodles with chicken. So, and this one is La Thai.
It's maybe, no. I don't know. Yeah, maybe Thai. I don't know.
It's but it and means. And it has no English.
Nice. Okay, let's see.
What the Liza?
It looks like shrimp, and it's like shrimpy stuff.
Squid.
And ramen. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna try. We're all gonna try it at the same time. Okay, Mama's watching the royal wedding.
Yeah. Mama.
She just ran away.
She just ran away.
My iPad.
Watching the royal wedding. All right, let's see the taste test. YouTube.
Okay, yeah, so everyone, you guys want to go
one at a time?
One at a time?
No, just keep it.
One at a time.
Yeah, I'll go first.
So I will go first.
Don't.
And don't spit it back in. Is it good?
You can't taste that.
You can't taste it?
No, I can't tell you if it's good.
No, but you're telling them if it's good.
Oh.
Do you think it's good?
We'll plug our ears.
No, it doesn't matter.
Just one taste.
Wait, I gotta get the chicken too.
Okay.
Just eat it.
Not too much because it's gonna go around.
Yeah, and it's our meal for lunch. So, Lydia, your turn? Yours has like clear noodles. Good. Aye.
Isn't it?
A little spicy.
Hey.
Alright, so now Lydia will go first and we'll go this way.
Oh gosh.
So we went, we switched them this way.
Ready?
Yeah, go.
Yeah, just go.
Go quick. I think.
You like thousands.
Alright, now I'll try mine.
Alright, that. This day.
Not
it's very limey. No, that's not good. The noodles are good. And it's spicy. It has peppers on it.
Oh, that burns my...
I didn't think it was spicy. You're gonna wait till you feel this one. Was yours good?
Yeah, mine was really good.
Okay,
I know. Right, so now
I still think that one's the best.
Alright, let's rotate. Quick.
Yep.
Okay, we rotate it the same way. Now I'll go first.
Gotta get a good amount. Ooh, chicken. I'll just have the chicken first and then you can start trying yours.
It smells like really good.
Yeah, really good.
This is really good.
Spice? No? Ones we rotated the same way.
Now it's my turn to go.
Eliza's a little bit scared because that one was the spiciest so far.
Cool down, please.
All right, go. It's not hot hot. It's spicy hot hot. But
it's good at the start, but then
it gets
hotter.
Spicier. All right, Lydia, you go.
Yeah,
get some of the whatever it's called.
Chicken.
What? Yeah, it's chicken.
It's actually not that hot.
Yum, the chicken is so good.
Yeah, and I'm trying
you're
the
just
noodles.
Looking. No, but we have to eat this after, too.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, I got some shrimp.
Ready?
This one actually
I don't know
wasn't
what
that
spicy
is.
For me.
Wait. Dad,
how,
Eliza? Come closer. It's sausage.
Ready?
It's sausage.
Ready, Dada?
I don't know what that is.
Ready, Dada? I'm gonna eat it.
No.
It's hot dog. Right, now for them noodles.
Yeah.
See, I told you that one.
It's okay. Alright, so we'll see you guys when we're ready for the blindfold. So guys, yeah. This is the view outside of our hotel. So, it's super nice.
Until you see this thunderstorm.
So we'll go show you guys the actual thunderstorm while we're watching the end of the royal wedding. All right, guys, we're going outside. I'm scared. Now back to the action.
Oh
my god, they're coming back. I did not expect that. Starting the blindfold, Eliza's going first. And so this is the one that we're picking.
I'm scared.
So they picked this one.
Oh, I know which one it is.
What is?
Okay.
Open your eyes.
Which one is it?
That one.
Oh,
yes.
Good job.
Because I knew it was skinny noodles,
okay.
But that one tastes more like fish.
Ah.
And so I
okay,
do,
Lydia.
Like, it had to
your
be
turn.
So, Lydia.
What?
All right, so throw on your blindfold. So this is the one that we picked.
What does she taste?
Hey, okay. Which one?
I'm gonna take your blindfold off.
That was the only one.
Because Aiden's going. And so,
okay.
Wait. This one, we are picking this one.
So, it's gonna be interesting. I bet you guys already did this one. I bet it's Lydia's or Eliza's.
Maybe. Is it coming to my mouth?
Yeah. No, it is.
Is it actually noodles?
Lean over.
Yeah.
Lean over. No, lean forward.
Lean forward. Lean
forward. No, lean.
Keep going, keep going. Keep going.
I already know.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's this one. Yes. Why? I can taste the shrimp.
You can taste the shrimp?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, so now we get all to right. eat. Yeah. One last thing.
Yeah.
Okay. We get chips. We are not sure what kind of chips those are.
They're sushi chips.
Yeah, so like,
we're kind of excited, but not really.
I am. I'm
all right, everybody, look.
Oh my God. Okay. We all have to try it.
Can't
at the same
say
time.
Anything.
Wait, Dada, can you hold it? Give that to Dada. Alright.
Ready?
Dada, so ready?
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
It's actually kind of good.
It doesn't taste like sushi.
It's good.
It doesn't taste like sushi any at all.
But the aftertaste sort of does.
They taste like Lay's. Because I think they're just a copycat of Lay's, like sour cream and onion. But not.
Thank you for watching.
Make sure you
subscribe.
Subscribe so you
hit
don't
that
miss
thumbs up.
And then
that thumbs up.
And make sure to hit the bell icon after you subscribe so you get notified whenever we post a new video. Thank you for watching.